T-spine extension using a foam roller. Place the roller in the middle of your back and extend over. Repeat for 10 to 15 times while keeping your hips on the floor. This is a great exercise for those who struggle with extending their upper back. Maybe if you work in an office and all you do is sit down all day. So add this to your routine.